Immortals Fenyx Rising is a fresh and new brand for Ubisoft, with mythology at the core of the experience. And from the beginning with the post-launch, we wanted to expand that brand and explore new territories in that universe. We have three expansions as part of the post-launch plan. The first one is named Immortals Fenyx Rising, A New God. In the first DLC, you play as Fenyx after the event of the main game and her adventure with Typhon and the God. And she will have the opportunity to visit Olympus, that is the home of the God. And there, she will take new epic challenges, and those challenges will change both the fate of Fenyx and also of the Greek Pantheon. The second expansion, Immortals Fenyx Rising, Myths of the Eastern Realm, takes us away from the Golden Isle and the Greek world to explore Chinese mythology. You will play a new hero, Q, that's gonna embark in a new adventure in a founding myth of the Chinese mythology. And you will meet new exotic creatures as you explore this new world and story of the Immortals Fenyx Rising universe. The third expansion is called Immortals Fenyx Rising, The Lost Gods. We go back into the Greek world with a brand new top-down gameplay and a new hero named Ash. Ash will go stronger through the adventure, building up a relationship with Fenyx and meeting with new gods in order to bring back balance to the Greek world. The new progression system we have in the third DLC will allow you to create your own playstyle and to experiment with a lot of parameters as you play in that brawler and in this new isometric game. Season Pass owners will be able to get their hands on a bonus quest that is called When the Road Gets Rocky. Fenyx, with the help of Hermes, will learn how to prophesy. And as you can imagine, this won't go as planned. Additionally, all players will have access to free content such as daily and weekly quests, community contests, vault challenges, cosmetics, and more. We can't wait for you to see how we expand the Immortals Fenyx Rising brand with the post-launch, so stay tuned for more.
PlayStation.